On January 5th, 1911, while on the campus of Indiana University, the only fraternity founded on a predominantly white campus, these 10 men were Elder Watson Diggs, Ezra D. Alexander, Byron K. Armstrong, Henry Turner Asher, Marcus P. Blakemore, Paul W. Kane, George W. Edmonds, Guy L. Grant, Edward G. Irvin, and John Milton Lee.